Let us pray. Father, we thank you once again this morning, Jesus, the Son of the Most High God. We thank you, Lord, for making it possible for your children to come together again. Lord, it's a privilege, it's not a right. Oh, Lord God Almighty, we are grateful. We say thank you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, once again, we say thank you for the journey of the night, oh God. Many could not make it, oh God. But we are here today, Father. Not because we are so faithful, or we are so righteous, or we are so worthy. Oh, Father, but because of your love, as you gave us another chance. May your name be praised forever and ever in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we want to worship you now. We want to give to you, Daddy, what you cannot give to yourself. But Daddy, we cannot do it with our power. We cannot do it with our strength. That's why we are asking, Lord, please help us this morning. Empower us, oh Lord. Release your angel to come back to the solution this morning to worship you, to praise you. But our presence will see, oh Lord, that will make you not to see our praise and worship, but to behold our praise and worship this morning. Father, have mercy on each and every one of us in the name of Jesus Christ. And take all the glory, the honor, the adoration, while the blessing will be with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are on the level side. We bring. Never give up. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get married, you want to go out.
Hallelujah,
Lord.
Hallelujah,
Lord. In the kingdom of God,
Thank you.